several pages worth of work. Failed to find the 5% rule. Solving for hydronium. 2.85 matches our calculator screen. Alrighty. So again, tossing that out, solving for hydronium, or I said hydrogen ion. To me, that's the same thing. We get the pH from negative log of the acid ion concentration.